on the spot. We're going to do plantains. 100 each. 10 times 100 each. So it means we're going to count up to 1,000 spark. Again, that's a bit difficult, but if you follow the routine, it's going to be easy for you. So don't forget, we're doing 10 different squats, 100 each. Okay, so you're counting up to 100 each session or on each one. So together, we're going to do 1,000 squats. We're starting right away. Make sure you subscribe and click on the notification button so you're the first to watch all of my morning exercise tips. Okay, so let's get going. Ready? Let's go. So we can do the first 50, rest of it, and do the last 50. Ten more to go. Then on the first 100, definitely 900. Okay. it more. Three hundred go, 700 to go. Wow. But we will get there. 100. 500 here. 500 down. So you must feel some sharp pain in your thighs because you're working out on your thighs and your butt. So you should feel some sharp pain in your thighs. Your thighs might be burning. If you're not feeling that sharp pain, that means you're not doing things right. Okay, so you have to get on around the right track and do things right. So 500 down, 500 more to go. So let's go. Ready? So this is the easiest. Say 600, down 400 more to go. So look at this one back. It's not like the first one. You're gonna cross your leg. Okay? So the first one was like this, straight. And this time, we cross the legs. Interchange. Okay, so. Three hundred more. Okay, so the first one we did this, we're going to do same on the other leg. So we will interchange, then count up 200. Do first 50, then the last 50. Fifty. So it makes sure you feel sharp pain in the leg that you're leaning on. And so when you see, you lean on your right leg. So your thigh, you should feel that sharp pain in your thigh, that right thigh, okay? That's it. So now 800 gone, 200 more. Ready? For this part, we're leaning on the right leg now. So you must feel some sharp pain in your right arm. Okay. 12. Gosh, I'm tired. I'm very rough. It's only 1,000 squats. It's not easy. You're done with 950, no, 850. Okay, so it's left with 150. So let's go. Wow, 900 done, 100 to go. You're doing well, okay? So, finish hard. Fifty more. So we done well. Try doing this. At least if you do 500, it's cool. You build your thighs, also build your butt. Okay, make sure your thighs are very firm. Gives you sexy thighs, very firm, tight thighs. Then, you know, sexy back. It also works on your waist. It works on your waist. I mean, it works through the whole body. Make sure you do this every morning, at least 500 squats will do for a day or 3 times in a week. And you look to go, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, to my studio on YouTube. And don't forget to click on the notification button so you're the first to watch all my new videos. Don't forget, I give you daily morning exercise. So this is for exercise, no equipment, no gym equipment, but it's very, very effective. Thank you for joining me. I love you.